Hi, my name is Antonio Zamora with A&J Vineyard Supply. Today I'm going to show you how to use a Gripple. Two things that you will need is the Gripple tool and the Gripple. So first step is take the Gripple and we're going to feed the wire through the Gripple like this. And take the other end of the wire and we're going to feed it as well through the Gripple, just like that. From here, we're going to take the Gripple tool and we're going to use it to tension our wire. And that's how you use a Gripple.